What up? We made it! It's another day and a new one because you know what day it is? That's right, it's Friday! We're back with another Friday Night Memes. It's so exciting because last week we had a good one and the other week we also did a great one because the first episode was good. So now we're back with a new episode.
Jake?
Wait, what's that?
You weren't here last week.
I wasn't here last week?
Yeah, you were gone for 3 weeks.
Oh. Right, okay, thank you. Sorry about that. They told me that I wasn't here last week because I was actually in the mainland for graduation season to see my good cousin graduate high school because he's now out of high school and now he's figuring out what to do. And I was there for only about 3 weeks. While also doing the 100 subscriber vlog special. There's 10 parts to it, so if you guys want to check it out, it'll be at the end of the video. But anyways, I wanted to say sorry about the delay because, you know what I mean. But anyways, we are going to be doing another Friday Night Memes just for you guys because I'm finally back home. I finally got some good rest, and I wanted to like show you guys some things that I bought from the mainland. So, starting off, I got this. It's the Grogu phone holder, which you could put your phone in. It can also extend. The arms also move so that it will hold the phone up. And there's even like a little stand so that you could like put it on the table or anywhere else. But yeah. And the next thing I did was, I went like all around the area, but yeah, anyways, I also like have these three. It's like custom Lego minifigures from the Lego store, not the actual Legoland because credit card stuff, but yeah, this was at the Lego store and I made like three minifigures and it's only like $10 worth of it, but yeah. And I also bought another Lego set from the Lego store all the way in California, so let me just try that. Alright, I also brought new Lego brick heads. It's like, right here we got Mr. Scrooge McDuck. He's like an amazing adventurer plus, I think an uncle or grand, I don't know. And of course, Donald's nephews, Huey, Dewey, and Louie. So, figure out which one's Huey and which one's Dewey and which one's Louie. Like three primary colors. Yeah, you know what I mean. But anyways, enough talk. Let's get to the memes. So the first meme of today comes to us from Huge or Udge. I'm just gonna put Huge. And this video is called YTP. Regular I'm not even gonna say it. Just regular SHID. I don't know what it is, but I think it's like a YouTube poop video of regular show. And I guess it's a meme or not, I don't know, but anyways, hopefully this might be good, so let's begin on it. Linguini, wait, what?
Man, it's like everywhere.
Yeah, because I found these.
Whoa. Frosted flakes?
Wait, shooby-dooby.
Shooby-dooby.
Wait, stuff it up your.
Well, it's a shush.
Whatever.
Margaret?
Margaret!
Yeah, this treasure's my pleasure.
Stop it!
Rigby, what are you doing?
You're so funny, Rigby.
I'll kill ya! I said, dude, you're.
What?
You know how this works, man. I get to piss in your mouth.
What?
Oh, wait,
whoa, look, dude.
Oh, God, it's the moon.
That's amazing.
Dude, you hate it.
Come on!
Come on!
Well, can you pass the ball?
I gave him a moral comment.
What?
Wait, dude, just football fall out.
Dude, you're still You know you can just stop being if you drink juice that makes you say what?
What?
Just kidding. You're still dude. I'm kissing you, poor
wow. Hey!
Get over here!
Benson!
Benson, what the hell are you bring up Rigby?
Oh, hello! I just saved 15% on card insurance by switching to Geico!
What? Pops, you just switched to Geico? I'm
boning.
Wow!
Luigi,
you just killed Luigi!
What do you want? I'm in the middle of this.
Not Smash, bro. Help.
Hands off my prey! Piece of cake.
This is Fox.
So, this is Donkey Kong and Mordecai is the
fuck. Gotta f*** somebody, gotta f*** somebody. Fight! I'm f***, and you gotta help me, man. Mordecai's gonna piss in my mouth. No!
I'm s*** too.
That seems cut. But, shut your mouth!
Really, Muscle Man?
Oh my god, Muscle Man, why? Vaccine causes autism? That doesn't make any sense! If you're born with autism, then you're just fine. You don't need a vaccine. Even though I'm also autism, by the way, because I was born with it after 18 years, and I'm still autistic. Alright, before we get to the next one, I was actually downstairs cooking my food because I didn't eat yet, and so as you, I don't want it to go about, you know what, I'll just, if you guys could see it, this is my ramen noodles that I usually eat, and yeah, I'm still currently eating it, as you see. So, yeah, just eating it. Alright, so his next meme is called Love Life Sunshine Crack. No running in my house. I guess that's a pretty good title. And this is uploaded by Lavender, or should I say Lavin Deer, because that says deer. But anyways, if you guys love life, then you know the process. It's a series about a school getting shut down. They compete, love life. They won. They saved the school. And yeah, that's pretty much it. But the other one, it's a bit different. The same process. They won the love life, and their school gets shut down. But I didn't actually watch the other one because I think 9 is like the lucky number of the franchise. So anyways, let's get to it.
Sorry, I can't speak Japanese.
I'm gay.
Wow. We love Ido.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
OT theory confirmed.
Oh,
listening to and only getting 2 hours of.
I never actually heard of her yet, but
yeah.
Filthy Frank! That was Joji over there as Filthy Frank before he became Joji. Stop me now, I'm having such a good time. Going to kid Robbie? Oh, what is going on? Whoa. What is this now? I don't know. Go, go, go. Eureka. Eureka. Oh my god.
You are gay.
What the? Honestly, it's also Pride Month and. I don't actually like Pride Month.
Why are you running?
Oh my god! Enough of that. Heart of your world. I'm still not watching the live action version of The Little Mermaid. Oh, that's it? Well. I have no idea what was going on, but I'm still not watching the new Little Mermaid movie because. They literally ruined Flounder and Sebastian, like, I don't know why. This is a short meme that we're gonna be watching, this is like a bonus one, so anyways, it's called Crash and Spider Dance. What the heck is that? And this is uploaded by Brumpo Jumpo. It's only have like 70 subscribers, that's it. You guys gotta subscribe to this dude, he needs more subscribers like I do, because... You know what I mean. Anyways, here we go.
I don't know if I can.
Minecraft? Egg! Yo, I'ma let you finish, but ding dong! It was Undertale and, Crash. Wow, that was... Round of applause for that. Alright, for the third and final meme of this week's Friday Night Meme, we're going to be watching Anime Vines number 1, Meanwhile in Our Universe. And this is uploaded by... Aura Schlepp... Whatever that name is. And it also has 70 subscribers, just like Brumpo Jumbo. We gotta subscribe to that. So, anyways, here we go. It's time to go to a parallel universe in anime and go to our universe. If you haven't watched, Meanwhile by Tom Ritchell, it's really amazing. It's like there's 3 of them, and there's like a 4D one, I guess. But yeah, anyways, here we go.
Meanwhile, in our universe.
What the heck?
ただのド M じゃねえか？そんなの参考にする
で。What anime is this?
Meanwhile, in our universe.
What anime? Oh my god. Jesus
Christ. Meanwhile, in our universe.
Oh my god, Boogie! Oh my god, Boogie! Hey, My Ordinary Life! Anime, but not the Living Tombstone. But the anime one is good, I didn't actually watch it, but... The Living Tombstone is my one. It has the samples of that anime. I did a cover of that, if you guys want to check it out.
Meanwhile, in our universe...
Oh
god! Oh my god! Oh, what anime is that?
Meanwhile, in our universe.
That was it. Did he just like fart it and then? You just sneeze and fart at the same time. Alright, you guys, we are gonna wrap up this week's Friday Night Memes. I know that it was delayed for this week because I was off island. I wanted to, like, go to the mainland. There was, like, many areas that I went to. So, yeah, anyways, if you liked it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And comment down below what's your favorite video, and don't forget to watch the original videos that are in the link of the description. But anyways, that is all for this week's Friday Night Memes, and see you guys next Friday. Good night, everybody! It's Friday.